Here are some pictures that were intended for today's live stream, but I'll go ahead and share them with you now as a standalone video, a sort of virtual lap of the fish room. And we'll start with a look at the 90 gallon. You can see the silver dollars there are schooling and looking good. Hard to tell the new ones from the older ones. The young ones have put on so much size. Here's the 90 gallon from the front. Everybody is doing well, but I am missing that old electric blue aquara. He went ahead and passed away. Here's the 300 gallon from the left side and the right side. That big old sand diver looking great. And here we are from the front on the left side. It's 7 feet across that tank. So I'll give it to you in sections. And you can see the fish are looking very colorful, very active. Look at the colors on that trout. Just absolutely amazing. And here we are looking at an angle from left to right and from right to left. Let's go over to the betta tank and you can see the Dumbo betta looking very, very pretty. In person, the betta has a bit more pink in its body. Not as much red and pink as this betta that shares the betta duplex. Here's the chocolate cichlid. Looks a little bit like an Oscar. Changes color all the time. Here are three new fish I picked up. Electric blue aquaras came in the same day that I lost the old aquara in the 90 gallon. I'll be growing those out. Here's that firemouth. Hangs out near the back of the tank. And the Jack Dempsey, a beautiful female Jack Dempsey that I picked up locally. Here she is with the Nicaragua. Here's the live bear tank. And I've got a little sprite floating in there, and I spotted a baby guppy. I've seen lots of baby mollies and platies, but never a guppy. So I finally have a guppy baby. Hope he survives. Here's the albino Oscar and the red tiger. The albino is also a red tiger, but an albino version. Here's my planted 55 gallon on the left side, and then on the right side. Fish and plants are doing great. Here's my weirdo whiptail catfish or armored catfish. And I'm growing a lot of sprite in that planted tank and it's looking great. Here's the Salvini. This picture doesn't really do her justice. She's a beautiful fish. This will give you an idea of the size difference between that Vieja and that Jack Dempsey. And here's a new fish I just picked up, a true red tare. Looking forward to watching that fish put on size. Thank you to Whip and for bringing him over. And he will eventually be going into the 210 gallon. Hopefully he'll play nice. So that's a virtual update of the fish room. Hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to see you at the next live stream. Thank you, my friends. Bye-bye for now.